is majestic.
It took a lot for me to do what I did, coming out with my mistake to bid my life for you to hear how my only girl was taken away from me and how I couldn't deal with it, how even a grown man can shed a tear. But I'm only here to tell you my progress and how I came back from my recession, from all the discrimination, without the support from those who actually appreciated how much I cared about this situation. Thank you to all of you. Who would have known that I would come back from this blow to show my strong will to better myself and take those happy memories off the shelf to recollect on how to make my gallery full of less ignorance and make them a collection in order to make myself more intelligent. I'm truly at peace with this fractured, sad piece in my life.
This is majestic.
I will build a better relationship structured on the kinsmanship of my past. In order to make it last, I will pace myself, for more mistakes are made going fast, and I don't want to place first nor last. I just want this to pass so my laces won't trip me and I have to pay for the fee, for everything is not free and we all have to pay a price in this world, so just make do with it and move on. It can be hard, so hard, but don't give up, for it will pass and show a new opportunity to make up for the mistakes you've made. I don't have to rhyme for it to get my point across here. All I have to do is show you what you should do in my shoes so you can make it through and carry on my message that everyone's passage is different. And to make it more apparent, I am not the only one to go through this, because everything in life is hit or miss. Use this to gain strength like I have. Don't slip into depression like myself. Rise up and show yourself, for you are truly unique and no one understands you, for everyone is different. We all have to accept that. Even the most wise can forget that.
This is majestic.
This will be the last song on my sad past, so I hope this all passes on a positive note. And I can take off this scary mask I wear in order to bear with these feelings of grief that I have stored inside hiding. Thank you. I'm sorry, my little girl.